Lasca here. Lasca, the board game. Lasca, also known as Lasca, is a two-player board game on a square checkerboard that was invented by the second world chess champion, Emmanuel Lasker. Nice. Lasca is derived from English drafts, American checkers, and a Russian game, Boshni. All right. 7x7. The goal of Lasca is to capture all opponent's checkers or block them, leaving the opponent without any legal moves. So we just did three different versions of Boshni, so hopefully. So Boshni is like Russian checkers, and Lasca is almost the same as English checkers with the following difference. When a single checker or king is captured, is not removed from the board, but placed below the checker or king, forming a stack. If several checkers or kings are captured during the same move, then they sequentially place below the capturing checker. Stack is controlled by the player who owns the topmost checker. The stack moves and captures other checkers or stacks according to the rules of English checkers applying the topmost king. When a stack or single checker is captured, just the topmost. All right, this is all the same as Boshni. So English checkers, I think you just don't capture backwards in English checkers. Ordinary checkers and kings capture an adjacent enemy piece if the next cell is in the same direction. The capture is made by jumping over the enemy piece, placing an enemy piece in an empty cell. The captured enemy piece is removed. Well, not this one. The direction in which an enemy piece can be captured is the same for non-captured moves, i.e. the ordinary checker can only jump diagonally forward, and kings can jump both diagonally forward and backwards. Capturing is mandatory. If a player has a choice of jump sequences, they can choose the whatever sequence they want. Alright. You alright? Yeah, I don't feel. And I guess it's just a start, but.
No, no, don't want to do that.
Yeah, don't feel like I'm on a good. Good spot. Okay, so I need to. Well, oh, not cool.
Oh, very cool. Gotta move one of them. Ah, damn.
I mean, I feel like I'm gonna have to do the move next anyway. All right. Yeah.
Not necessarily.
But this doesn't. Yeah, right. Well, I don't know how to just like give up, but okay, well that's a move. That's a move. It's not a good move, but it has some benefits. Very few, but you know. Oh, I guess I can just give up here. I don't know. I'm gonna go and resign that game, and we can start a new one. I mean, each move, yeah, every move is taken, so we've gotta do another one. Hopefully, I'll. Okay, well, now, yeah, I gotta. Forcing a jump at the start wasn't as bad as. I think the smallest checkers we played, 7x7.
Yeah.
I mean, at least, like, there's been smaller ones that, like. Like clobber, I guess, that are a little different than checkers, I guess. But do you have a start button? Are you there?
Yeah, I do. Sorry. I don't know if you heard that.
Was it Hey Travis?
Yes.
Nice. Hello, right back at you.
Travis says hello.
Mm.
I didn't see that.
Maybe you really have to know openings. I don't know. I mean, it definitely seems.
I don't know.
I like there's a somewhat first player advantage, but I don't know. I am not. I mean, if it's invented by Emmanuel Lasker, I have more faith that it's balanced, but. And there's only so many, like, there's only, like, four openings, maybe?
Right. So. I thought it was one space bigger.
But. So you get a double jump.
Are we not forced to capture in this one? Oh, you don't backwards capture.
Yeah, I was trying to capture that one. You can't backwards capture. Oh, yeah, I'm forced to go for that one. No. Alright, so we're gonna see how a bunch of kings of stacked checkers goes against other kings. Nice, I should definitely move that. Playing opposite sides. Let me start it off. Can't mess up like that again, I guess. Because that should be a victory. I will be devastated if I mess this up somehow. I don't know how this will play out.
I don't know either.
It's hard to risk it though. All right, so if I go here, you jump. Leaving one of mine. Leaving two of mine. And I jump. Then your still staggers there, so then you jump back. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Be a mess up, but hopefully not.
I don't think so. I think you got it.
I'll still have one left when you capture him.
Why can't I?
Oh, your king was on top. And it's not on top anymore, so you can't move backwards. But you should be able to capture that way.
Yeah.
No, but mine's not a king.
Oh, train.
Wow. Ah, okay. I thought you were... Yeah, it wasn't a king. I thought I was going to be captured. Either one of mine for that. That definitely helps a little bit. 2-6. I still have to capture those 2 or 3 times to...
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and resign. There's just no way I can win at this point.
Sounds good. Yeah. It's a tough one. All right, Lasca. Would recommend this, yeah, as well as Boshni and the other ones I mentioned. Let's see this about. All right. That'll be it.